All right, day three. Shoulder width apart, and when we squat down, knees cannot go over the feet, which means weight is on your heels.
Got it.
Ready?
Ready.
One, two, three,
woo!
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, halfway, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, ow, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Hey!
Just think of those beach bumps.
5 push-ups. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
feet halfway. Oh, 16. 17. 18. 19.
You can do it.
20. 10 more.
You can do it.
10. 9.
Pushing a baby, that's not easy.
Plinky. Planky, planky.
How long was it, Mom?
30 seconds.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh,
yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, no. This is a good workout. This is a very good workout.
Okay. One.
Just move that baby right there.
Now we get to focus 20 minutes of stretching, because stretching is super important, especially how tight we are right now. Thank you for joining us.
We'll see you next time on To Pin.
Or Not To Pin.
Catch you later.